could have saved up. Unfortunately, Steve Rogers was frozen in ice for nearly 70 years. But if he had that money in a savings account with a typical 0.03% monthly interest rate from 1944 to 2014, his wealth would be increased to $6,009.60.